Welcome to the Presenzano hydroelectric plant, one of the most important in Italy, both in terms of size and the service it offers each day, where each drop of water is used and reused several times to generate valuable and sustainable energy. Now I leave you to the tour, which we will start from the upstream basin. Characterized by a power of 1,000 megawatts, the Domenico Cimarosa hydroelectric plant in Presenzano uses two artificial reservoirs built on a difference in height of approximately 500 meters, the Cesima and the Presenzano reservoirs. Four pipelines with an internal diameter of almost 4 meters and over 1 kilometer long connect the upper basin to the underground power plant. The water collected in the upper basin precipitates into the lower one, activating the turbine alternator units. The water first arrives at the bridge's turbine's rotary valves and then passes into the pump turbine, where the generation of energy starts. The energy generated by the plant is fed into the nearby 380 kilovolt power line, which is the primary energy transport backbone of the Italian electricity grid. Located halfway between Rome and Naples, the Domenico Cimarosa hydroelectric plant in Presenzano is a strategic energy supply point for the network of central southern Italy. It has been a great pleasure to accompany you on this virtual tour, and I hope I can host you soon and replicate it in person.